अपने शहर की लेटेस्ट खबरों के लिए न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाएं। Tanushree Dutta's controversy is not ending anytime soon. After getting two legal notices from Nana Patekar and Vivek Agnihotri, a police complaint has been filed against the actress by MNS party workers from Bheed district. A case of defamation has been filed on Tanushree for her comments on MNS party and its chief Raj Thackeray. She has been asked to approach the nearest court to take the case further. Recently, Tanushree in a statement had said that she is paying the price for speaking the truth, referring to the legal notices sent by Nana and Vivek. However, many Bollywood celebrities have been standing up for her, but the movement she started still needs support of bigger actors in the industry, which is yet to come by. So guys, what are your thoughts on the whole incident? Do let us know in the comments section below. News Desk.